Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the ads your way.
Got a gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's got... Gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Piss on this man. want!
Provocation. Fun fact. According to traditional Christian doctrine, you are going to burn in hell.
That's correct.
Thank you.
Just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract and sending the green your way.
I got this. beg your pardon?
Hey, hey, take it easy. Let's talk. Wait, just wait a sec.
Why not?
Let's talk.
Curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo?
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
30 seconds. Change my mind.
Someone paid you to take me out, right? Her mom, dad, fiancé, whoever. I don't know how much they promised you, but I'm certain my safe has more. A lot more. You let me go, everything in there is yours. And I'll transfer somewhere else in the city. Nobody, your fixer included, will have to know. It's a win-win.
Sweet, 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 clean speed. Because life is too short to be spoiled.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble. This far is...
And the Spirit of the Lord came upon him, and he went down to Ashkelon and slew 30 men, plus Tucker Albuck. Well played, V. Bloody, but efficient. Closing the contract.
Gotta pick him out.
Ah, mierda. He's my chum, though.
He's ugly.
Pablo, come on.
You need a new kidney?
So I gotta do it now?
No, no. I don't need you.
Good. He's your Chumba after all. Alright. You got you tomorrow.
Fuck.
Some nomads tried to run some biz in my district, so the Tinos taught them a lesson, a painful one. The nomads came to me. Better late than never. Gilleveron straightened himself. Specker patched.
Looks like someone wants trouble. Yeah, get that fuck bitch!
Humors, shroomers, and fumers, Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest door for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
Located. Details have been sent. Code Zero. I repeat, code Zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Yo, it's me.
The hell were you thinking? Is Solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfuckers set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you.
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Remember, the NCPD reserves the right to shoot suspects without warning.
Blood pressure went through the fucking roof,
isn't it? Sublime, Orsi. The nomads are grateful for you.
Tear the sucker to shreds!
Used to be iron for hire, still acts like it. But the eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your sig. Thanks.
Thank you. shooter! Smash her!
Jesus, you hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Which to go, Johnny?
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to trouble.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. It's gonna be a blur.
Thank you.
Heard whispers Mosser bit the concrete. Nicely done. Gig sealed. Your boy Dino needs a drink. Later, V. Thank you.
How are things with you and Han working out?
They're not. He acts like nothing happened. Like he didn't cover up the mayor's death.
Must be tough.
I considered him a close partner. Maybe even a friend. So yeah, you could say that.
Didn't have any blowback? I mean, for stepping into the Peter Pan case.
No. It's only because of us Gonagal closed the investigation. They padded their stat books, so we're in the clear.
And? How do you feel about all this?
I'll let you know when I know. For now, I'm just helping out Joss. Enjoying some time off. Life should be back on track before long.
I'm reloading! It's killing her!
You'd think every smartass would have encrypted their comms by now. Anyway, what's the message say?
Raph and Shiv bought a virus? and they're broadcasting it around via an aerial transmitter.
Wasn't there an antenna around here?
Mm-hmm. Not for much longer, it won't be.